Hello, my name is Jeroen Bax. I'm the president of the European Society of Cardiology, presenting an abstract at the ESC Congress. I remember my first experiences. It was about 1998, and I think the Congress was taking place in Vienna. Things by then were a little bit different than they are now. You submitted an abstract, you had to send it in with the normal mail, and then you were waiting and waiting for the abstract to come back, and then you opened this letter that came by the post, and yes, accepted. And then it only begins, because then you get nervous. You need to prepare your lecture. So mine was presented, was accepted for an oral presentation, and it was about imaging and heart failure. So I started preparing, working on my slides all over again until I got it right. It took weeks before I was there. But then finally I thought, this is it. This is the right presentation. So on to Vienna I went, and I came at the Congress for the first time. It was a huge, huge first experience. It was such a big Congress, so many people, so many activities taking place. So I went to the speaker ready room and uploaded the slides. And then you get nervous. Then you start to feel this tension. How is this going to be? So I went after uploading to the presentation room. It was a big room, about 500 people. The room was almost full. So then I moved up to the stage when it was my turn. And there I was, first experience. I looked in this room, very, very nervous. My heart beating, I don't know how fast, 120 beats per minute. And I started, first slide. And then you relax, because it flows by itself. You do the presentation and it's a wonderful experience. Looking in this room, two chairs that you only know by name, big names that you're seeing sitting there, commenting later on your abstract. It flows by itself, and then you finish it, and then big applause. And you're happy, you have achieved something. You've done it. You've delivered an abstract at the ESC Congress. Is that going to be your experience? Don't hesitate. Submit your research, your abstract, to ESC 2018 in Munich. And I look forward to sitting there, seeing you doing your first presentation.